a bad spot to shoot video.
Damn it.
Alright. Apologize for the shitty lighting, but that's caused by the light above me. Game is unboxed, opened, and we have, there we go. Notice no black label like in Europe. Comparison. Smash Brothers. Enough, it says cafe on the back. Wii U related? And it comes with instructions for viewing the electronic manual. And no Club Nintendo thing on the inside. Now this is the new 3DS. Game in. Turn the 3D off as well. Now, as far as I know, when you put this in an old 3DS, 3DS, 3DS XL, or 2DS, this screen will actually appear. You'll get the 3D icon. You get it appearing here. But if you try to boot the game, you'll get an error message saying that this game only runs on new 3DS hardware. So this would be as far as the game would go if you have an older unit. I've